Hello, Moxie Talkers. Kirt Jacobs here, host and creator of Moxie Talk with Kirt Jacobs. We're coming to you on the future virtual grounds of Moxie Talk. As promised, today, 30 days ago, I said I'd give an update once every 30 days for how our team is doing. So here we are. 5 months today, August 16th, marks the anniversary of when the pandemic started back on March 16th, 2020 here in the United States. So tell me something. Yes, I still have the Corona beard. In fact, I'd like your comments. Should I keep it? Should I lose it? I don't know. You be the judge. But I do like the goatee. Wife can go either way. She likes them both. Anyway, I digress. So can you honestly say that you're better off today than you were 5 months ago? That's both personally and professionally. Keep the comments clean. It's a family channel. Anyway, I digress. So as our team works feverishly to get you pivoted from the pandemic, so we can get more and more fresh content out and into the ethos of social media, we will be working on that over the next 30 days as millions of young children around the United States make every noble attempt to do in-person learning. Hopefully it works. But if not, we'll be here to keep you from going insane. That's right. One Moxie Talk at a time. And just remember, we'll be back here in 30 days for the six-month anniversary of COVID-19 because we still won't have a vaccine. And as they say in the trades, I've come up with a new saying. Mama, make America Moxie again. We love you. Be safe. Keep watching. Check out our social media channels. We're all over all the platforms. Just type in Moxie Talk with Kirt Jacobs. We'd love for you to subscribe, follow, like us, love us. Be safe, stay healthy. See you next month.